Everything man makes will either look like something in nature or work like it, because man himself is part of the natural process. The circle was there long before the wheel, and the bird long before the aeroplane. But this is an important point. The artist is both master and slave in his work. The process is reciprocal. If the ingredients are right, the picture will, to some extent, paint itself. For this reason, I like to paint only when I feel relaxed, so as to allow the picture to speak for itself. It may take a long time, even years, in arriving at the simplest image. The artist must have some idea of what he's going to do, in a purely physical sense. There are so many possibilities. He can make a dot, draw a line, dab with a brush, pour on the paint, or outline a formalized shape. Each of these factors will form a particular image relative to its material and process.
Thank you.